$31 billion is nothing to brush off. And in the last 10 years, that's what the companies LG&E and KU work with have invested in Kentucky's economy. Companies in automotive, logistics, and advanced manufacturing. We even helped a paint company cause a stir.